Hi guys, welcome back to another quick tutorial. This is Ali Khan and you are watching Multigear. So guys, today in this video I am going to show you how to enable dark mode in Office 2016. So you can see this is in dark mode. Okay, this is MS Word and this is PowerPoint. It is also in dark mode. Okay, and if I open Excel, it is also in dark mode. So let's see how to enable this dark mode in Office 2016. Let's begin. So first of all, open MS PowerPoint. Sorry, MS PowerPoint. And take any page. And just click on File menu. And Option. Now you can see the office theme is here. Okay, already colorful is selected. Now you can change it to dark gray. Now press OK and you are done. So it is changed in PowerPoint, but it is also affect in MS Word or MS Excel or every package of MS Office. Okay, so everywhere it has been changed. You can change also from MS Word, not only the PowerPoint. You can also change this setting from MS Word, MS Excel or Outlook, everywhere. Okay, so let's change it from MS Word. It is dark now. It is back to color. Now it has been changed again. Now close this MS Word. Now check from PowerPoint, also has been changed here. Okay, so hope you enjoy this video guys. If you like this video, please share and do subscribe my channel. So see you in the next video. Goodbye.